Hey everybody, welcome to Remedy This. Today, you're going to discover 19 amazing health benefits of papaya and papaya seeds for the liver, gut, kidneys, and more. Make sure to watch this video all the way to the end because it is crammed full of health benefits and you don't want to miss any of them. Also, find out if you could be allergic to papaya at the end of this video where I share a little known tidbit that will let you know if there's a chance you could be allergic to papaya. So let's get started. Papaya is a tropical fruit native to Central America and southern Mexico. Over the years, it's become much more popular all over the world. Papaya is used ripe, unripe, and dried. Papaya is very popular in Asian countries because of the properties that allow it to aid in skin whitening. But it has a lot more to offer than skin whitening that most people don't even know about. Papaya seeds are crunchy, and if you've ever happened to eat mustard seed and peppercorn together, you'd know exactly what papaya seeds taste like. A lot of the time when people eat papaya fruit, they throw away the seeds. I suppose they don't perceive any value in the seeds, but if only they knew the many benefits papaya seeds have to offer. Just for starters, consider the number of ailments papaya seeds can treat, most of which are related to problems with the guts, the liver, and other organs within the body. So we're going to look at a number of the reasons you shouldn't throw out the papaya seeds. Number 1. Papaya can reduce joint inflammation. Unlike many other fruit seeds, papaya seeds, along with the actual papaya fruit, have really good anti-inflammatory properties, which make them a great source for getting rid of joint pain, arthritis, swelling, and redness. Number 2. Papaya can kill bacteria and heal viral infections. Just a few papaya seeds have shown to have a really good effect on killing bacteria and healing viral infections like Salmonella and Staphylococcus. In Nigeria, it is popular for Nigerians to mix papaya seeds with milk, as this natural remedy has proven to be a great cure for typhoid fever. Number 3. Papaya can lower high blood pressure. There are studies available that show papaya as being a good source to significantly improve cardiovascular health. A compound that is found in all parts of the papaya fruit, including even the leaves and seeds, called carpein, has been shown to improve particular forms of blood pressure issues. Number 4. Papaya can clean your kidneys. Are you interested in detoxifying your kidneys? Look no further than papaya seeds. Papaya seeds have strong anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties that protect your kidneys from inflammation acquired from toxins. Just add about 5 to 7 papaya seeds to a glass of freshly squeezed orange juice and stir it up. The best time to drink this is in the morning before eating breakfast. If you suffer from some sort of kidney infection, it's been recommended to blend about 7 seeds with a glass of horsetail tea. You need to be sure and drink it while it's still warm, and add a little bit of lemon. This should also be consumed in the morning before eating breakfast. Number 5. Papaya can destroy parasites that live in your intestines. Papaya seeds contain an alkaloid compound called carpein that is able to kill amoeba parasites and intestinal worms. Proteins in the gastrointestinal tract create the perfect environment for parasites to live in and thrive. The actual papaya fruit helps to metabolize these proteins. There was a study done on Nigerian children who had parasites in their guts, and these children realized a reduction of 75% of these parasites just by consuming papaya seeds for about 7 days. They've even been shown to kill parasites still in their tiny eggs. The way you would go about it is to first dry out about 30 to 40 seeds on a hot plate. Once they are completely dry, you need to crush them into a powder and then mix them with some honey and stir it well. Now you can put this mixture in with your lemon tea drink before breakfast. Be sure it's not too hot, though, and don't eat for at least 30 minutes after drinking your tea. You can have this drink 2 or 3 times throughout your day for really nice results. Number 6. Papaya seeds as a contraceptive? The Indian culture has been using papaya seeds for centuries as a form of natural contraception. So if you're trying to get pregnant, you don't want to be eating papaya seeds. And there are even studies on male rats showing where regular consumption of papaya seeds had caused a slight reduction in sperm count. Number 7. Papaya can treat acne. Consuming papaya seeds will help treat pimples and acne and help clear your skin, but you can also mix papaya leaves and seeds in a blender, add some water, and apply that mixture to your face. Leave it on for about 10 minutes and then just rinse it off. Number 8. Papaya can halt cancer. Papaya seeds contain phenolic and flavonoids, and both of these compounds have high antioxidant activity that diminishes cancer tumor cell growth. Both compounds work well with lung, breast, leukemia, colon, and prostate cancers. Number 9. Papaya improves digestive function. Papaya has essential properties necessary for a healthy digestive tract. These seeds contain very strong antibacterial and antiparasitic properties that get rid of harmful microorganisms from the intestinal tract. And because papaya seeds also have strong antipathogenic properties, just consuming a tablespoon or so of these seeds can be used to treat food poisoning and destroy bad bacteria. Number 10. Papaya strengthens bones. Papaya seeds are good for strengthening muscles and bones and preventing related disorders and issues because they are high in protein and calcium. Number 11. Papaya can relieve menstrual pain. It has been found that consuming papaya seeds can relieve menstrual pain and PMS symptoms such as cramps and fatigue. Number 12. Papaya can slow the aging process. Papaya seeds contain amino acids known as glycine and leucine. These amino acids are great for your skin and they help prevent wrinkles and slow down the aging process. Number 13. Papaya can help manage diabetes. A study has shown papaya considerably reducing blood glucose levels in diabetic rats. This is really good news for people that have diabetes but want to add fruit to their diet. Papaya is loaded with beta-carotene and it also has lots of vitamins A, B, and C. Number 14. Papaya is a good skin lightener. One of the nicest things about papaya is its natural skin exfoliating properties. It will literally break down inactive proteins and get rid of dead skin cells, leaving your skin smooth, fresh, and lighter in complexion. Papaya also has skin whitening and lightening properties, which makes it very popular in Asian countries. It can also remove excess facial hair and heal blemishes and acne scars. Number 15. Papaya can prevent macular degeneration. A slow loss of vision over time that usually affects elderly people is known as macular degeneration. Papaya can help stop this vision loss. Papaya contains an antioxidant known as zeaxanthin and it filters out the rays that harm your retinas. This in turn reduces the risk of macular degeneration. So having papaya every day is a pretty good idea if you want to improve your vision. Number 16. Papaya can help wounds to heal. If you want to heal a wound fast, just apply some crushed papaya seeds to the wound. Papaya seeds show considerable antimicrobial activity that will help kill bacteria in a wound and then help to promote quicker healing. When you apply the juice from green papaya, it's a great natural remedy in preventing the swelling and the formation of pus in a wound. Number 17. Papaya can help prevent irritable bowel syndrome, IBS. The fiber content of papaya is made up of about 12% fiber, of which 60% of that is soluble fiber. It's the soluble fiber in papayas that help prevent irritable bowel syndrome symptoms. Papayas also have several other protein digesting enzymes that help maintain healthy bowel movements. Number 18. Papaya is good for babies. Papaya is considered good for babies because it's so easily digested. This is probably why it's one of the first foods they eat as an infant when they are about 7 or 8 months old. As in adults, papaya helps babies maintain healthy bowel movements, which in turn keeps babies happy and healthy. Number 19. Papaya can help treat gout. Gout is a condition where uric acid accumulates in the blood. That buildup of acid forms crystals which cause swelling, pain, and redness in the joints. Papaya contains an enzyme known as papain, which is a natural anti-inflammatory agent. This can make papaya able to help in relieving the symptoms of gout. So how do you use papaya seeds? Do you want to enjoy the beneficial properties of papaya seeds? You can either scoop them right out of the fruit and eat them raw, or you can add them to recipes for various different meals. You just pound them with a mortar and pestle, or you can dry them in the sun, or with a dehydrator, and then grind them. Since they have such a strong taste, you may want to just start with about a tablespoon a day and then gradually increase to 2 tablespoons and so on. However, you should avoid papaya seeds if you're breastfeeding or pregnant. It's also thought that if you have an allergy to latex, then there's a good chance you're going to be allergic to papaya. At the time of this recording, I don't have an explanation for that, but I'm going to say it's best to avoid eating papaya or taking products that contain papaya if you have a latex allergy. Feel free to research that topic on your own though. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please help us out by giving it a thumbs up and sharing it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for this channel so you don't miss any of our new videos about home remedies and much more.